you, Sandra? His grieving wife. She came back among us to find her husband, but he's dead. Even she cannot hope that he lives.
Moses went up into the forbidden ground to receive God's law.
Yes, but he's not returned. We share your pain. We sympathize. We must sympathy lead us to this land flowing with milk and honey. Now we have no leader.
Don't be fooled. Moses will return.
Would a God who's shown you such wonders let Moses die before his work is done?
His work is done. His mother. So beautiful is the hope of a mother. Are there all the mothers among you? What will become of your children? We must have faith. Faith in what? You, Aaron? Can you lead us to this land of promise? You know what it is?
We're across the wilderness.
And who's to lead us?
You get the
hell. Where could I bring you except to Egypt?
Where there's death?
No, where there's food.
Aaron would kill us all.
Not if a god of Egypt went before us. You could make one for us, Aaron.
No. Aaron knows the art of the temple.
I will not. He would rather see our flesh rot in the wilderness.
We'll make a god for us. A god of gold. A golden calf!
Korah shall be the high priest.